the young in the schools of democracy, really, they've always given up. It's so sad. Private schools keep the game in a big way. But, you know, in fact, my daughter in Bath is a private college, and there, music teachers used to go out and teach in state schools just to keep it going. And we used to have the pianist back there, take the pianist.
It's a serious
state of
affairs.
It's what?
It's a serious.
No, I think it is. I think it's relevant. I think everyone knows it too. I don't think it's a. I think it's a. I think it's got to be.
Is it not?
No.